Hello guys, welcome to my channel DB Gamer. Already uploaded the prologue and part 1 of GTA 5, and in this video I'll show you the second mission walkthrough of this game. Guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then make sure to subscribe and also hit the bell icon to get latest notification and channel updates. You may also follow me on Facebook and Instagram, links in the description. Keep supporting me guys, I love you all. I hope you'll enjoy it and I also hope you'll find it helpful. So with that being said, let's get into
the
video.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Fargo's dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, away! Away from me! Perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up.
It's in one of these lockups. You think these tattooed motherfuckers gonna care if we got a pink slip? It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... Ain't nowhere else it could be.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Come on,
fucking
die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking cunt fight.
Get those fools! That's our luck, homie. Hey, find your bitch ass and cover. Fool, like, you make no friends out here, homie. You're an ugly motherfucker. Ah, shit, on your left. Hell yeah!
They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can.
Oh, shit.
Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
Ugly ass bitch.
You sure pick the right people to pick a fight with, nigga.
Up there. Shoot that nigga. Bump his ass. Check that door. They trying to mask on him. Here's the little bump. Hit the fucking floor. Damn. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
See, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that motherfucker is right there.
Hey, nigga, come here, we got some packs left.
Let's get it.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit. Crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them feet?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Motherfuckers getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
God damn. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Get that black bag! Shoot it down!
Man, I'm sorry, fool!
We want your bike, get!
You piece of shit!
We got it! Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. Alright, I'll see you over there.
Centroamérica o del norte de aquí de Los Santos. Traemos nuestra música, nuestro sabor y nuestra alma a Los Santos, una ciudad que vendió a la ciudad.
Una vez un gran rey que tenía muchas tierras, un castillo y también un amor. Pero los caprichos de ese amor, con el tiempo sin castillo y sin tierras lo dejó. Hoy el rey no puede ser feliz porque no tiene ni castillo ni amor. Hoy el rey no puede ser feliz porque no tiene ya su amor. Yo también contigo fui feliz. Mi amor y mi dinero te di. Yo el pobre y solo lloro por ti.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
So guys, if you like this video, then make sure to hit the like button and also don't forget to subscribe my channel so that you'll never miss any video. And if you have any queries about any game, then just leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll be there to reply each and every comments. So guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video.